Welcome, people. Welcome to Carnival Booty, a very, very special episode because
yes.
I cannot believe it, but we've already made it to the end of this journey.
I was going to say
it feels like a long journey, but you know what? I feel like the time just went by this quickly,
yes.
Which hopefully can show you that if you set a goal, 4 weeks is no time at all. Mm-hmm. It may sound long to you, but it's going to go by quicker. But anyways, before we dive right into all the meat of everything, of course, you know I'm Chayla. I have been the test subject, the guinea pig, the hard worker, and hopefully motivator to all of you at home. And of course, we have mm-hmm. Mr. Henry, who has been here pushing us along this entire journey.
Yes.
And we shall not forget JJ, who's been new to the crew in taking a little taste of torture. But it is a celebratory day because, you know, we made it. I'm standing. I'm feeling
mm-hmm.
good.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like I've proven Mr. Henry wrong enough and given more than enough sweat. But yeah, so today's a little nerve-wracking for me because obviously
yes.
we're going to be measuring again and weighing again and, you know, dump, dump, dump.
Well, if it's nerve-wracking for her, much less for me, because the moment of truth will be coming up shortly. You don't want to miss that. And just for the viewing audience, we had not measured Chayla at all
mm-hmm.
through the entire process.
Only
from day one
beginning.
To now to shortly, we will measure her. Okay, so I don't know what to expect myself,
either.
And she doesn't know. Okay, so with that said, come on, let's
well,
go.
Well, you know, are we gonna go away now?
No.
I feel like a little bit taking a trip down memory lane because this has been a journey.
There's
been a lot of experiences and mm-hmm. encounters. So if you happen to just be tuning in today only, we'll help you out, but for everybody else who's been mm-hmm. following along, I think it's only fitting that we kind of recap this four-week journey.
Yes.
So please take a look at this, mm-hmm. catch up on anything that you've missed, and this is what this journey looked like.
Yes.
Enjoy. Last time.
Well, you'll do better this time.
Yes,
I'm confident. Let's see. Let's see. Now, that's not as easy as it looks.
No, it's not.
Okay, so after Luis, we got them working out. Oh, my. Okay, squeeze, hold, 14, 15. Come on, I'm not seeing the sweat. Let's go. 8. 9, 10. Okay, that's good. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Ooh,
come on, come on. 9, 10. Okay, kick him.
With pleasure.
Yeah. Saying that she just got paid and she have her purse full of her money and she's trying to hold her purse under her arm. Okay? So that's good. Okay. Don't think about it, Kwame. Don't think about it.
Let's go.
Come on. Turn around. That's one. 55, a little lower. 56. Let's go. 57. Lower.
That's almost
right
0.5
there.
More than my child.
Okay. 8. No quitting now. 9. Let's go. 10. Very good.
Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Go.
Andrea, you're killing us.
No, not Ooh. Yet. Hey, look at this guy. Come on, grab it.
This is all I know is in my mind. I'm like,
you see?
I don't want to do push-ups.
How many is that? Okay. on. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. All right, let's go, let's go.
Oh my gosh.
Almost finished, that's number four. I'll tell you when, stop the clock now. Stop the clock. 2 minutes, 30 seconds. Pull yourself forward. Okay, straighten out your back a little more. Hold and squeeze at the top. Very good, very good. Okay? Go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Last one, last one. Oh, I love it. Let's go. So I will not stop her unless I see the form is she's going out of form. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, last, 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 last. Finish strong, finish strong. Come on, come on, come on, man. All right, stop it now, stop it. What we got? 141. Oh. So we won the first round. Now, you just did, previously you did the upper and the lower, now, and the middle, now you work in the lower core. Now we work in the hamstrings, okay? That's what we work in. That's this muscle right in here. And what bugs me the most is I don't see the sweat.
This girl is not sweating.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. One, two, three, four. Go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. Beating that like my grandmother. Let's go. Push-ups, 20 push-ups. Uh-oh, somebody in trouble. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. So you want to lean back just a little more. Okay? Pull. One. One. Two. Three. Four. Let's go. 11. Come on. Come on, come on. 12, one, two. Now we'll do what is called 7, 7, 7, 20 ones. Let's go, let's go. Versus son. Mothers versus son. Come on, 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 come on. Mother has the edge. She has sun on the ropes. Okay? Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, mother has him. Mother has him. He's leaning down. Oh, mother wins. Mother wins. Mother wins. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Nice and slow. Okay? Nice and slow. Nice and slow. That's what I'm looking for. Okay. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Okay, keep going.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Let's go, let's go.
Let's see how long you can live it up. Okay? Leave it up. Two. Three. Four.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I can't just bounce on the mat.
Okay. Just leave it up like that. Okay. So, St. Lucia, what she's working now, she's working her core areas. Two. Three. Now this is a difficult exercise to really really grasp. But once you start, you will start seeing what's going on right here already. Now that's how I test the core, just by exercises like that. okay? Because you cannot do that without your core.
He was sweating already. Okay. That's pre-sweat.
Even see, I'm sweating.
Ready? That's true.
Look at him. He's sweating. Look at her. She's sweating. But when you come back here, that's the problem.
Surprise!
Hi! Welcome, welcome! Right. Colon hydrotherapy is like colonic irrigation where we put warm distilled water up your rectum and we flush you out. So your colon is as tall as you are and we do it in 3 days, right? So if you're 5'2", 5'6", that's the length your colon is going to be. So imagine that cramped all the hair. Normally in the beginning I do a count of 1 to 10, then 1 to 15, and then 1 to 20, just to see how much water you can handle on your first go. But in between that time, if you feel like, oh my God, I'm ready to go, just tell me to stop. Okay? Alright. So, 40 minutes. Put on the water. You ready?
It's about
Hi everyone, my name is Naya and I'm the owner of Caribbean Body Spa. Today, we're going to talk a little bit about what we do here. We focus very solely on weight loss goals, perfecting things that we have issues with like scar removal. We focus on skin tightening, cellulite removal, rounding out of the bum, and any or every situation that is around the aesthetics of non-invasive procedures.
Tell you that is like,
what do you feel? Tell the viewers what you feel today.
So it's like a tapping, however I feel it on the inside, like I'm feeling it.
Feeling what? Your muscles?
Yeah, my muscles.
What is it doing?
It's definitely contracting them. So it's the total body reset and it is a 21-day program and it is more than just raw foods like Chela rightfully said. The program comes with a herbal component, so for the 21 days you are going to be taking wonderful detoxifying herbs. Those herbs actually clean the blood, the lymphatic system, the colon, they eliminate parasites from the body, fight inflammation. They're actually also kidney and liver cleansing herbs, immune modulating and immune stimulating herbs, and they're herbs that help to regenerate and reset the entire body.
So I decided to do Healing Foods Total Body Reset, and one of the requirements is that you do raw plant-based meals when you're doing the Total Body Reset. So when they say raw, it basically means you're not cooking it, not heating it, not even your air fryer. You're eating it in its natural and raw form. But you can obviously prepare things very creatively, as you can see, because if you know, you know. And I'm not on that level where I'm that creative with meals, so I give thanks for that. Every day I have been surprised last week by Empress Sabrina, and I've done that deliberately. I did not want to know the day before or ahead of time what I'm having. And in the same light, she's a creative being, so she only knows what she's going to create anyways when she wakes up with that inspiration for the day. So she has been keeping me on track. The meals have been colorful. So to the eyes, first of all, we eat with our eyes and every meal looks very good, as you can see. And then obviously pass the taste test 100%. Every single day, I swear, I kid you not, and even on the weekends, I would send her voice messages because I was mind blown at the flavors and the pairings. Some were crunchier than others. You know, it really didn't have me missing the things that I'm omitting. And I don't think I could stay as disciplined as I am without Empress Sabrina's help. So give thanks, Empress. Bless up and big up yourself. And St. Lucia, hey, if you want to try out some of her amazing, creative, divine creations, be it plant-based, cooked or raw, or seafood, don't forget, because she does the seafood meals just as good. So go check her out. Let her know I sent you. Trust me, you're not going to regret it. Give thanks.
Hey, everybody. Did you enjoy that? That was literally a recap of what the past 4 weeks looked like, just in case you didn't get to see all the episodes. It's been a lot of hard work, a lot of effort. It's been a team effort. Even with, you know, the people who have come through to help us, You know, shout out to our friends over at Sir Arthur Lewis, our official cheerleaders on this Carnival Bootay journey this year. JJ coming through. We had Kwame coming through as well. Now, you know, saying that, this is making me think of some of my favorite moments, and I'm pretty sure everybody might have one. But JJ, let me ask you, did you have any favorite moments when you joined?
I think it's obvious what my favorite moment was.
And that is?
Me beating you on the stairs in our Mommy versus Son competition.
Mommy versus Son, you beaten me. Let's take a look at that. Oh my God.
Come on over here so the camera can pick it up.
Whew.
Okay, what we got? 2 minutes, 30 seconds. 2 minutes, 30 seconds. Now, you're married. Let me tell you something. You have one life to live, son. Okay? I don't lose. I'll tell you that now, Jamari. I don't lose. Nice. I want you to go down there and beat that time. Okay? Oh, I want you to go down there and beat that time.
All
right. Don't embarrass us, Jamari. All right. Ladies, come up. So after Luis in the house, make some noise.
Yeah. Seen that, man.
Come on.
Look here, guys, I'd have to cheer for you, not my ladies.
Hey, come on now. Come on. So you see how that is, right?
I didn't hear not one male voice except Mr. Henry. And maybe your occasional. I didn't hear your
Jamari, are you ready?
Yes. Are you ready?
DJ, you don't know what
Who has the clock?
You want me to go back and
Yeah. So come on back over there where he's at.
Mommy, I just went 8642 every day.
Come on back. Back to zero. Tell me when.
2:13:91.
1, 2, 3. Go. Come on, everybody. Come on. Oh, I love that. I love that already. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh. Come on, come on, come on, come on, son. Come on. Push, push, push. Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! That's one! Turn around! Turn around! Turn around! Turn around! Go! 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 Yes! That's what I'm talking about! Yeah! Oh! I love it! 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 Oh, Jabari, that's it. Turn around, turn around. That's two. That's two. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Push, 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 let's go. Come on, 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 come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Push, push, let's go. Three, coming up, three. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, turn around. One more. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Last one, last one. Oh, I love it. Let's go.
I'm very mad.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, last. Finish strong, finish strong. Come on, come on, come on, man. All right, stop it. Now, stop it. What we got? 141. Oh. So we won the first round. That's what I'm talking about.
I hope you guys can see that he did not beat me. And overall, if you guys go back, it's on YouTube. Check out DBS Television on YouTube or our Facebook page, DBS TV. You'll see the end results of that challenge where it was official. Thanks to certain things like Touch Your Toe Challenge and otherwise. You know, I was able to beat my son, but I will admit, he did give me a run for my money, so I was very impressed. But you know what my favorite moment is?
Come on.
As much as I enjoyed beating my son, it was even more fun me giving licks to Kwame, and when we had that challenge.
Yes.
So you know what? Check that out.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. What you stop for? Who told you to stop,
Hey,
Kwame?
No stop.
Let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Give me some more. Give me some more. Give me some more. Let's go. I don't care. I don't care. Let's go. Tortured. You just didn't know that. Let's go.
Okay, don't stop it, man.
Let's go. You better. You better. But I have a lot of favorite moments. After all, I love when Shayla was climbing the steps and she realized that she had one more lap to do. And she was near death at the top of the steps, and she just couldn't go any further. Let's take a look at that.
No.
You fit? Let's go.
My God.
Oh, I'm loving this. Come on. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
You got this. You're almost there. Yeah.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. All right. Let's go, let's go.
Oh, my God.
Almost finished, almost finished. That's number four. I'll tell you when. Stop the clock now. Stop the clock.
Oh, I did.
You did.
What's it?
Yo, I don't know why Mr. Henry had to bring up that one moment, you know, when I was in a low point.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
But that challenge wasn't easy, and the stairs were killing me. I needed the break, so hearing one more again is something you've said before.
Yes.
I guess definitely no excuses, but it is a battle against your mind, and my mind definitely failed at that point. But you know what? I'll still go back to, I'm just happy that I gave Kwame a run for his money, so he should have been here today. But I guess we'll have to pull him
You sure
up.
Did. Kwame, you had him doing all those push-ups. I saw Kwame trying to skip.
I beat him in the skip rope, too.
Skip
Actually,
rope.
You know what? Let's go to that skip rope challenge because I definitely made sure I gave Kwame a good run.
A good run. Leg. She's doing one leg. Look. This girl ain't scared to do push-ups. Kwame, now your turn. Let me see one leg. Hey, look at this girl. Oh! Come on, come on, grab it, come on.
Listen, all I know is in my mind, I'm like,
you see?
I don't want to do push-ups.
But I did legs yesterday, my legs still hurt.
Come on, you can do it on the time. Let's go.
Story.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good. Very good.
Yo, Mags, I hope you see this episode today, and we're calling you out because you should have been here today.
Yes.
We are disappointed, and the people are disappointed, but I'll give you flack in person when I see you. But yeah, I guess these are our favorite moments, and I know everybody at home is waiting for the big reveal, but we're going to keep you waiting just a little bit longer. Mm-hmm. We're going to take a quick break, and then we're going to be back, and it's time to weigh in and measure up and line everything up. We'll be back.
We'll be back.
So, do you need television airtime? Are you spending more than you planned or getting poor results because your ad dollar did not go very far? Advertising with DBS, the number one station, allows you to set your budget and get targeted airtime to fit your business and your customers. Plus, targeted airtime gets you the most for your advertising dollar. Don't scatter your TV advertising budget. Target your ads. Your customers are watching. Call DBS at 453-2705. And let's talk.
Booster packed with vitamins and antioxidants. The cleanser, perfect for purifying. CMOS, simply put, CMOS made right is brain food. The fat burner, guaranteed to provide weight loss.
Welcome back to Carnival Booté. I am excited.
Day.
Excited for Shayla. And I have the tape measure ready. Okay, the scale is ready. Okay, we have all the information right here. It's ready. Okay, so now all we have to do is get her current measurements. Okay, so first let's just go on the let's do the scale last.
Let's do measurements, but you know,
let's get the measurements
myself. I'm gonna, okay, I'm no extra weight on this scale.
Okay, so
no extra inches when they measuring, so I have to be as close to
so when we measured you
as possible.
Did you have your shoes on or off?
Oh, I took them off.
Okay, so shoes off. Okay, so she's trying to cheat over there. She wants everything off.
Well, it's not that kind of show. Not exactly everything, but I'm taking off the layers that can come out. So just give me the best possible outcome.
All right, so. We have the waist 32 and a half inches.
Hey. How did I reach there? I don't know.
I don't know either.
How did I reach there? I used to be 29.
So, let's go.
I feel good though. You know, I feel like things have happened. Don't put on my gym bras, you know. Listen, we're not putting even a half an inch. Body! Miss Henry!
So, we're making good progress.
Where we at? Looks like 31.
Hey, I see you squeezing there.
I try and bring it together.
31. No bringing nothing together. 31 and a half. 31 and a half. So progress there. Okay. 31 and a half. Okay. All right, hips.
Mr. Henry, sure he cheat?
No, it's right. Come on.
Senator, just give me my 41. Senator, look at that.
Okay, okay, okay.
Give me my 41. Not that half. Okay, not
such 31. All right, your hips.
You.
Let's go.
I'm on tonight. My hips don't lie. You ruined my mind. Wait a minute. Who's this character?
Okay. So, to make it fair, we will not tell Shayla what the previous one was.
Dum, dum, dum.
Okay, so let's see what it is now.
Okay, well, it looks like a 43.
43. Okay, so progress here also. Okay, previously, it was 44.
Okay.
So okay, now your arms. You'll need some help here. Okay, all those big biceps she's showing around. Okay, let's see. So, her biceps, her arms did get bigger. So we're looking at 13 inches here. 13 inches.
Okay, but not just flab, okay? We have flab and muscle. Muscle has been built. You see that? Look at that.
13 inches. No, you don't see nothing.
I'm trying to take a sneak peek.
Forearms. Let's go.
You all see that? Okay. Not engage. Engage. We have a little something happening. All
right. Forearms.
You seen that? You haven't seen the results yet?
Okay. So, 9.5.
Dum, dum, dum. Gotta hold this.
Here it's 9.75.
Okay.
Now, her bust, let's measure that.
That's here.
And we're not telling her what it was prior.
Mr. Henry, so even me, you're keeping in suspense. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I do that upside down.
I'm in suspense too. If you look, I'm even trembling.
Okay, so it looks like
35 and a half.
Yep.
Okay. So, previously, it was 37. 35 and a half. Now, measure her car. Let's measure your calves.
Dum, dum, dum.
That's almost at the bottom of the door.
I know, right? This must be like the most toned part of my body.
Her calves is 16.25.
Woi, woi, woi.
16.25.
Hello.
All right.
Previously, it was 16.
Yeah, sir. You see that?
So you grow your calves.
Muscle.
And now we're looking at her thighs.
Dum, dum, dum.
Come on.
There you go.
So 24 and a quarter. okay?
Well, I don't know what it was before. I can't remember. Mr. Henry is not showing me.
So you lost muscle here. You lost some fat there.
Good.
Okay, progress there. The carbs you gain. The bus. Okay, you decrease from 37 to 35 and a half.
Mm-hmm.
Forearms decrease by 1/4 inch. Your arms got bigger, mm-hmm, by 1/2 inch. Your hips got smaller by 1 inch.
Mm-hmm.
And your waist got smaller by 1.5 inches.
Okay.
On your waist.
Better than nothing.
Okay. Now.
I get into that 29.
Now, when we weighed Shayla, she was 170.4.
Dum, dum, dum.
That's in June the 17th. Let's see what she weighs now. My Ooh. Goodness.
Dum,
now,
dum, dum.
Just for the record, we had not weighed Shayla at all during the process.
Yeah, only at the start.
Okay, only at the start, nothing in between. Okay, let's go.
Dum,
its
dum,
scale
dum.
Is at zero.
That calibrate properly, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Malfunction. Let's try this again.
Come back on.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, 173.2. Okay, 173.2.
Now, y'all had best flash my before pictures and my after, because I know somebody might be saying, oh, she put on 3 pounds. But guess
July,
what?
Today was what, the 12th?
Today is, yes, it okay. is the 12th. So okay. we started on the 17th.
Of June. And on July 12th, Shayla gained 3 pounds.
Of muscle.
Okay, three pounds.
Like that.
Now, I as a trainer, I am not disappointed about that. Number one, water weight. It could be water weight. I don't know what she drank this morning. Okay, number
That's
one. And number two, when I look at her now versus June 17th,
you know?
I am much more impressed with what I see now than June 17th. So that gives us a lot to build upon. Okay? I am not disappointed with that at all. Okay, the 3 pounds, that's nothing. We could easily adjust that. Okay? Considering we didn't weigh at all.
Mm-hmm.
So with a little tweaking of the diet, we could get that under control. Okay? So let's go over it again.
Mm-hmm.
Though drink plenty of water.
Mm-hmm.
You drink
well, right
all sweets.
Right now, I'm actually doing raw foods and plant-based. Mm-hmm. So I think diet-wise, I'm good. And I'm definitely drinking the water, too.
Mm-hmm.
So I feel like, with regards to that, because even people who watch this show, whom
right.
I don't know, I've been actually getting stopped
yes.
in the stores or, mm-hmm. you know, as I'm in my daily runnings. And people are stopping, oh, we're seeing you and you're working so hard. And they're like, oh, but we see a difference.
Yes.
And I know, first of all, I could feel a difference because even with my leggings, when I stand upright and I control my posture, you know, I have this extra space here.
Right.
So I know I've gotten smaller in certain areas, but what was happening was simultaneously, as we were burning fat, we were
building
directly
muscle.
Toning.
Yes.
So as opposed to seeing that shift in the scale,
mm-hmm.
fat was starting to be replaced by muscles. I mean, I still have work to do. I'm not obviously as toned as where I need to be, but it was just 4 weeks. But the whole point was to show that you can still make a start and make changes and do something significant
right.
to get these changes. So,
and don't be discouraged about the
I'm
scale.
Not feeling down.
Okay, because once you look in the mirror and you could
yeah.
see the changes and you're happy with the changes, that's great. I am very much pleased with the progress. The 3 pounds is just a little tweaking of the diet. And Shayla, all you have to do is increase your protein
mm-hmm.
and back off on your carbs a little.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? So if you would do that, then you would just start shedding off the weight.
Well, actually,
okay?
too, and I have an announcement for everybody watching because people have been loving this journey and it's been inspiring persons at home, and this is what we want to do because
mm-hmm.
this is my journey, and by extension, we're trying to motivate everybody to just get up and get moving.
Yes.
And hopefully you can see, like I said, Carnival was a short-term goal. So it gave us a push within 4 weeks of something to work towards.
Mm-hmm.
And now with that being said and being true to our word, we want to announce to you that starting July 22nd. Look out for it. This today is the end of Carnival Booty, but we're going to continue as we segue into another show all summer long, and it's called Summer Board. So we've hit our goal. We've completed Carnival Booty and that challenge for 4 weeks. So the next one is going to start July 22nd as we start off our new show, Summer Board. So it literally picks up exactly where we left off, right here at Carnival Booty. And I feel like, just like Mr. Henry saying, some changes are in order. So I think I'm going to stick with being primarily plant-based for this. And, you know, everything in moderation. When I do feel for meat, I'll do more protein, healthier carbs. And we'll also be tweaking how I work out because, again, a lot of what we're doing have been a lot of toning exercises. So our focus when we kickstart with Summer Board is definitely going to be the shred. So expect a lot more cardio. We're going to be doing a lot more reps.
A lot of running, a lot of different things.
One thing that we started tweaking towards the ending was my weight. So we're not going to go heavier. We're kind of capping the weight limit.
Right.
And we'll start doing more reps. So that way I can burn fat faster than I'm toning because I do want to see still a drop in the scale. So this is a good change because these 3 pounds, obviously, muscle has been built. But we want to still shred. So the Summer Board is coming. We're on a different mission. We're revamping, you know, recalibrating, assessing what worked and what didn't work during Carnival Booty. And we're bringing new goals. So if you want to be part of that journey, you have to tune in again. It's going to be so much fun. Lots of surprises.
Lots of surprises.
Many people coming through. So this is not the end of this journey. And again, I feel proud because I didn't earn Mr. Henry the right to quit this job as it was on the line. And again, you know, you'd be seeing our my before pictures and now the after flashing. So you can see it too, because I know I've been feeling a difference in my clothing, feeling a lot more confident too. So working out just really helps you to feel good. It helps you mentally as well as physically. So I am going to be ready for the road. I got my nails done too, so I'm kind of happy today is the last day. See, I'm being a bit of a diva today, all right? But I'm allowed to. It's been over 2 years. I've not done anything. So this is the first phase of the Mommy Makeover and Summer Body. Again, 22nd of July. Don't you miss it. We're tweaking the routines. We're going with a different approach with the workout because our key for that first 4 weeks starting on the 22nd is going to be to shred. All right? So we want to drop that fat as quickly as possible. And then we'll turn around and come back and tone it up like we've been doing.
And some of you will get to see me work out too, right beside Sheila.
Okay?
So we will do a lot of different things that we hadn't been doing. And don't miss it.
Not one bit. Now, Mr. Henry, you was going to weigh yourself. Why are you weigh yourself for the people?
You'll forget about me, man.
You want to weigh yourself?
Just posing.
I just pose and I come to measure myself too, you know.
Yeah, you were not there from the start. You'll be there for summer board.
No.
So whilst Mr. Henry's doing that cup, you know, I have to take cameraman cup because I have to give JJ a lecture there off screen. And all right now, so since today is our last episode and JJ is very mischievous, you know, Mr. Henry has been talking about all this sweat that he collected, including the sweat he wasn't seeing. So we found his sweat bucket from yesterday and we decided, how about we just top it up with a little more water so it could truly reflect all the sweat that was drained and dripping and we were all drenched. So we have a goodbye gift, more like our goodbye prank. So let's go. I couldn't get my... So, good people, this is the quote-unquote accumulated sweat. You know, and after a nice, long, hard, hot workout, you kind of need to cool off. And the gym is hot, and Mr. Henry looks unsuspecting, and JJ wants to be part of the action. You ready? And this is how we're gonna say goodbye. Mr. Henry, it's time for Carnival Booty! Woo! Run away! Run away! Grab my shoes, let's go! Carnival Boute. Look out for a summer board starting July 22nd. And before I take any more licks on my last day, we're gone. Bye. Can you go, go, go. Run. Ah, run away. We go in Jaden. Bust it, bust it. Yeah, we live to fight another day. Let's go.